If words are the stars, poems are constellations. You have to know the figure to shape out meanings. And wherever you move, every night sky speaks a different language.